My advice to an art buyer is just to relax and just take in what you see. Really get an idea of what you want to buy. The eye is always hungry to pick up on something that it likes and kind of move around the piece, and just relax and let that happen. Let your eye really be what's getting you to buy that piece. Just trust yourself.